Thank you. Things calm down before the prince gets to the table, right? Mrs. Starfire, may I ask you a question, please? How long after Mr. Starfire passed away, Miss Winston, did you feel any desire?
Never again.
Never again?
Once the father of your children is out of the picture, the new solution's daughter will break the old fantasy.
Yes.
If you finally can't, I can forgive you. Good luck.
The next 2 months, it's going to be for like the whole summer and forever.
I hope so. Yeah, that's what I'm looking forward to. It's because it's always nice to watch it from here. Like, you get such a great view of the fireworks itself. So to add the music,
it adds like a little more. Like, I'm just thinking the summertime. Like,
yeah,
it's so packed.
Yes, that's true.
Compared to like being up there by the castle, so this will kind of even out the park.
Yeah, I think so too. Because you're like, Rise closes at 10, so you're like, everyone's out of here.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like,
it's,
yeah. Yeah, and then when Fantasmic, so it'll be a nice, like, space everybody out kind of thing.
That whole Fantasmic area is like, it's just like, keep it going. You know, so if you get there late, you're just kind of like,
yeah, you're like,
catch a glimpse of it. Yeah, if you're streaming, yeah, you're just doing the walk by.
Just trying to get to Pirates. Hold on.
It's gonna be fun to see how this park works.
It's so they said, I think right now they said the dates are for this was the season of the four states, right? Like they're initially, or they're just trying to say like.
Who announced it? I think it was Scott Bester, but said it. After the season of the force, it's not stopping there.
Okay.
It's going to continue to go on.
GV? If it came from Scott Gustin.
It wasn't Scott Busted.
Scott Busted. So you can pretty much bank on that's the truth.
He recorded some things that might not have been the truth on my Instagram.
Scott
Busted? On a certain day this month.
Oh my gosh, on April Fool's.
Careful with that guy.
Well, what did you guys think? What did you guys think of the fireworks? Was that, you got to see it in person, so I hope you all get a chance to come out here and like see that in live in person, because like I said, I watched it on a stream last night and this was way...
Yeah, it's a tiny screen.
No, it's just, it doesn't do it justice. It's really nice to be able to show you guys on the stream, but you know.
What will be fun is if they try to somehow trick that in mind for whatever they do. And or if they actually get drones.
Yes.
Then it could be
really, that's a game
really
changer,
fun.
Yeah. Totally. That's a game changer.
Then it'll be like Castle Smasher.
I know, right? Then we'll be all over there. Okay, now good. We can get a good spot of your castle. Oh, man. Alrighty, let's see.
Back in the day. Way back.
Okay.
In the day.
Way, way back.
Where
we're
you
talking.
Have fireworks after 10 o'clock.
Oh yeah.
Back then. Back in
the old. No longer.
Yeah.
No longer. What are you doing? Wanna walk this way? Standing.
This is not speedy.